Billy, you so crazy.
Yo, what's cracking? What's bracking? It's your boy, Billy, you so crazy. And we back, and we back, and we back, and we back with another one. Y'all read the title, so you already know what we do. We got Florida Georgia line. Stay, all right? Y'all spam my comment section about this group. Y'all said y'all wanted more, so I'm going to give it to you. Like I said, you keep commenting, it's going to happen. You just got to be patient with me is all. But if this is your first time on this channel, be sure to hit that subscribe button. Comment down below what you want to see me react to next, and I'll have it up for you when I get the chance. You just got to be patient with your boy, but I will have it up for you at some point, all right? Keep that in mind. But I do have a Patreon link in the description if you want to request done a little bit faster. That is the quickest way. You know, you don't have to. Again, like I said, just leave a comment. It'll happen at some point. But enough talking. Let's find out why y'all wanted me to react to Florida Georgia line. Stay. Let's get into it. Dang, is our life over? What's happening? Did the house blow up? What happened? Oh, look at the, oh, good dog. It's a blackberry. I sell my soul just to see your face. And I break my bones just to heal your pain. In these times I need a savior. See, that's the problem right there. Y'all waiting too long to let the loved ones know how you feel about them. Y'all waiting until you're on your last strike, and then you blew it. You know what I'm saying? You only get three strikes. Well, no, I mean, some people, you don't get three strikes, but we're going to use a baseball analogy. You get three of them, you don't wait. You just don't wait. You just don't wait. But and by then, you already tense, nervous, upset, because you're not, you're not batting the way that you normally do. You've been practicing, but for some reason you ain't knocking that joker. Like, it's y'all, he about to let her get away. He's about to let her get away. But what happened? How did she end up in a mess and her phone cracked? It looked like it was like the end of the world. It looked like the apocalypse at the beginning of this video. How does this tie in? Don't tell me he blew up and she felt bad about it. Would it ever be enough to make you wanna come back home and stay? Would it make you wanna stay? My heart's on my sleeve, but it's turning black. I guess you do. He committed suicide? This is one of those dangerous country songs because it's low-key up-tempo a little bit, but the message in it is still enough to have you crying and sad because you're heartbroken. Like, I really hope y'all watching this video, I hope that y'all are in the best place. I hope y'all healthy, happy, drinking your water, minding your business. I really hope that y'all are growing in all aspects of life. And if you are single, be happy being single. If you are in a relationship, I hope that it is growing and it is everything that you want it to be. But if you just got out of a situation and you hear this song, I feel sorry for you. I really do, because this is going to be a tough listen. I'm sitting here listening like, dang, dude, who do I want to stay? Oh, my gosh. This Oh, he did. He done burnt the whole place down. This is a little dramatic, I feel like. I mean, I get that you want to start new and, you know, get over the past and everything, but blowing up your place, blowing up all, you know, this is a lot. This is actually a lot. I don't recommend this for anybody. I really don't. This is just, that's unhealthy. Nobody should have that much power over you. He looks familiar as heck. That's definitely not gonna make anybody stay. It wouldn't make me want to stay. Yeah, see, that's not cool. He got her thinking that he committed suicide or something like. All she needed was just, she ain't even been gone for a few hours and this fool already setting the whole place on fire. Like, y'all, I don't know. I think that's low key toxic. That could be just me though. I've been in a good place in life. I've been happy. So I think I'm just looking at it, you know, in my comfortable position in life. So I think, I don't know. Let me not judge nobody's situation, but I'm just saying that if they willing to set stuff on fire, You might wanna just go ahead and get them help and get yourself help, because there's something wrong with you and them. Because y'all shouldn't let these people have that much power. I mean, I get it. You can be in love. There's nothing wrong with being in love. I love love, but don't harm yourself. Don't harm other things just because y'all not with them. Like, yo, let's handle this another way now. Yeah, I don't feel like we gotta do that, but to each his own. So this is Florida Georgia Line. Stay. Y'all ain't gonna enjoy this reaction because y'all probably not gonna agree with nothing that I'm talking about. So feel free to hit the thumbs down button if you like. If you did enjoy it, give it a thumbs up. Comment down below what you want to see me react to next. Follow me on all my social media, links are right there. Send me a message on any one of those and I get back with you as soon as possible. I appreciate all you guys' love and support, man. That's it. It's your boy Billy, You So Crazy, and I see you on the next video, man. I'm out. Stuck.